It was supposed to take the mobile phone market by storm, but Samsung's Note 7 quite literally went down in flames. Its faulty battery resulted in a complete recall, one of the costliest and most high-profile technology failures ever.
It could well have given Apple some of Samsung's customers. More importantly, though, it gave Chinese companies who are chasing Samsung time to develop their technology.
More than 80 million electronic fitness trackers were shipped in 2016, but they too appear to be in trouble. Studies into their use show many people ditch them within weeks, and that owning one does nothing to improve your chances of losing weight.
These products have generate a lot of data, a lot of personal data about yourself, your activity, your sleep, that kind of thing. And being able to have algorithms that can understand and derive meaning from this data, I think is going to be very important.
And after a number of failed attempts like this one in January, a reusable space rocket was successfully landed for the first time at sea, a step towards making access to space more affordable. But the botched landing of a multi-million dollar experimental spacecraft on Mars proved once again how difficult space exploration can be.
Chopper really has reached the ground with a velocity which was much higher than it should, so several hundreds of kilometers per hour, and is unfortunately then, of course, being destroyed by the impact.
2016 was also the year hackers took over millions of internet-connected devices, shutting down large parts of the internet, even a whole country. It's a threat security experts have failed to adequately address.
Previously, they were always launched from infected networks of computers, and you fix them by fixing the computers. What we're seeing now is that they're launched from a network of appliances, like security cameras and heat pumps and routers, and they aren't computers. You can't install an antivirus on them. You can't fix them in the way we used to fix them.
And depending on what you think of it, one of the greatest successes or failures of this year might be the augmented reality game Pokemon Go. It was the most successful mobile app of all time and was downloaded by 500 million people. But it was dropped by gamers almost as fast as it became popular, after being blamed for various accidents and for causing a public nuisance. An apt reminder of just how new technology can both mesmerise and blinker us at the same time. Tarek Bazley, Al Jazeera.